Our world is a great place. It's full of mystery and wonder, despite that some people are determined that it's pretty entirely stripped of splendor. I disagree. In fact, the very places you wish were real were inspired by locations right here on Earth. From glowing forests to lakes that can turn you to stone, here are 15 real places that don't seem real. Number 15. Turquoise Ice Lake. Ever feel like you need to get away from our world? I know I do. I often find myself immersed in the deep, fantastical world of novels, films, and video games to escape. From purple forests to underwater cities, the worlds of fictional universes are a chance to get to feel the wonder and excitement of the unexplored. These worlds had to have been inspired by something. That's just how the human mind works. Believe it or not, most of the insane fantasy worlds that have been created were based on amazing locations here on Earth. Enter Lake Baikal, or otherwise known as the Turquoise Ice Lake. Lake Baikal holds numerous titles that make the magic surrounding this natural wonder even greater. It's the oldest, largest, deepest, clearest lake on the planet. If that doesn't have you itching to get out and see this place, surely the next part will. During the winter, the entire lake is frozen in gorgeous glass-like crystals that give off an otherworldly appearance. In the sunlight, they decorate the frozen landscape with dancing beams of light and the ever-so-often rainbow captured within. Like all locations on today's list, the Turquoise Lake can only be fully experienced with our six senses: tasting, hearing, smelling, touching, seeing, and feeling with the soul. You can listen to the constant cracking and reforming of the ice. You can taste the frigid air, touch the smooth frozen shards of ice. You can smell the crisp, clear sky. But best of all, you can feel the strange pull and zen that nature has over humans. Try it to believe it. Number 14. Tianzi Mountains. If you've ever seen the movie Avatar and wanted to visit their ferocious yet beautiful world, Pandora, you're in luck. The Tianzi Mountains, here on Earth, inspired the creation of the alien world Pandora and the floating mountains that accompany it. Now, floating mountains may be a stretch, but you can't deny the resemblance. The Tianzi Mountains were dubbed the Floating Mountains because they're often surrounded by thick clouds and fog. Oftentimes, only the peaks of the pillar-like mountains breach the bed of fog, creating the illusion that they are indeed floating. If you haven't seen Avatar, go check it out after this video and see how the gorgeous mountainside can be easily plucked from the pages of fantasy novel. The mountains are just as equally mysterious on Earth as they are in the movie. However, these mountains have seen the sedimentary erosion of over 300 million years. Imagine what kinds of mysteries about our world and our ancestors that lie buried beneath millions of years of sand, stone, and dirt. The Tianzi Mountains surely spark the imagination to run wild with tales of adventures. Number 13. Antelope Canyon. Located on Navajo land in Arizona, Antelope Canyon is a beautiful and mesmerizing sight to behold. It's also the only one on the list that I've been lucky enough to visit personally. Antelope Canyon is a chasm worn smooth by the constant winds and water that once carved the tiny, miles-long crack. After millions of years, it will become the Antelope Canyon we know and love today. Antelope Canyon has remained a natural wonder, attracting and inspiring people from around the world to its beauty. From the light that seems to rain, the world above seen only through the sliver in the ceiling, to the smooth and wind-shaped architecture of the pillars and walls that form it, Antelope Canyon is one of those places that has to be seen to be believed. Rarer still, it's a site where a photo can extract many qualities of its beauty. So, if you find yourself drawn to its majesty, bring a camera. With spectacular colored sand walls, light that leaks like waterfalls, and a blanketed sense of peace, Antelope Canyon should be on any sightseer's list, if it isn't already. Number 12. Dragon Blood Trees, Yemen. As if the name wasn't enough to grab your attention, the dragon blood of the dragon blood tree has healing properties. In Yemen, many trees are being utilized for its valuable resources and medicinal properties. The frankincense tree, the cucumber tree, and the desert rose, to name a few. None more useful than the aptly named dragon blood tree. When a dragon blood tree is cut, the sap that oozes is blood-colored, giving off the look and sensation that the tree is indeed bleeding. The tree is vital to life on the island. Their recent decline in sprouts holds substantial implications for the country in the future if something isn't done soon about the rapidly changing climate. What about these trees are so unique that it's vital to the population? Aside from its extraterrestrial appearance, the dragon blood's tree provides many healing properties like the ability to fight bacteria, fungi, and viruses. An abundant source of antimicrobial properties, the blood can even be used as a food preservative, allowing the population to preserve large stores of food. You could imagine what type of impact the extinction of this tree could pose to Yemen. Number 11. Fly Geyser. The Fly Geyser looks like how the Fountain of Youth is described: beautiful, mystical, and alluring as heck. For those who don't know, a geyser acts as a vent for the planet, releasing heat and energy through its many cracks and sprouts. Many are known throughout the world. None are more alien-looking and mystical than the Fly Geyser. With its plethora of color, odd shape, and misty surroundings, the Fly Geyser is a remarkable, man-made, natural wonder of the world. Did you catch that contradiction? Despite its contradiction, it's true. It's man-made because the geyser was struck on an expedition to find water in the desert to convert the land into something farmable. What they hit was geothermal boiling water, or water boiled by the planet's heat. Water this hot can't be used for farming, so the geyser was left. After 100 years, the boiling, spewing water eventually formed that carbonate cone that now adorns the original spout. Most geyser cones are formed beneath the earth, with the spout just breaking the surface. Still, because man intruded on its eventual development, its beautiful and unique cone is on display for all to observe. Number 10. Gates of Hell. Honestly, what else could this giant fiery hole in the earth that's been burning for 50 years be called? Nothing so fitting, that's for sure. The Gates of Hell is a 9-meter wide and 30-meter deep crater in the Darvaza village in the Karakum Desert, Turkmenistan. Just take a look at those flames spewing from its shifting sands. Those flames may seem small on video, but then remember how wide and deep this thing goes. Those flames are massive and hot. The sad part is, humans caused this to happen. Soviet scientists had set up a large rig in the crater to extract natural gas from the earth. The earth had other plans, and from the shifting sands beneath, swallowed the platform, leaving its methane veins exposed and releasing into the atmosphere. With no way of sealing the thousands of threads spewing methane, scientists did what anyone reasonable does when they don't know what else to do: light it on fire. The crater has been spewing methane and flames ever since. Whenever the supply of gas runs out, the fires will cease, but not without first depleting an entire reservoir of natural gas. Lucky enough for the people, they were at least considerate enough to drill far enough away where the gas and smoke isn't troublesome, burning 170 miles away. Number 9. Abraham Lake. Canada is known to have some incredible sights as well as some incredible lakes, not to mention the frigid cold. But where the freezing and the mountainside meet, it usually creates an area where a stunning picture presents itself. Enter Abraham Lake, where it's so cold during the winter that the entire lake freezes, allowing for an exploration of the Canadian landscape rarely seen and experienced. The lake is so clear that you can see the swirling mud of the not frozen waters tens of feet beneath the frozen ice. The ice itself even presents as an art piece, with methane gas bubbling, freezing inside, forming new and exciting designs with every changing year. Just take a look at the intricacy of the ice patterns. Like a snowflake, nothing is formed the same twice, creating an equally surreal experience with each visit to the natural wonder. If the ice isn't beautiful enough for you, perhaps the thousands of miles of mountainscape that form from the coastline of the lake can excite you. No? Then the serene quiet of deep outdoors? The soul-fulfilling wonders of nature surrounding you? Just pick one and enjoy another spectacle that our world provides. Number 8. Giant's Causeway. Ireland is a land rich with history, culture, lore, and myth, hence the name Giant's Causeway. Though unofficially titled, the Giant's Causeway is considered the 8th natural wonder of the world. It's been seen in recent films such as Star Wars: The Last Jedi. This natural phenomenon of an island is a beautiful and mysterious display of Earth's past. The entire causeway is made up of thousands of hexagonal-shaped columns of rock that fit perfectly together. I'm getting the itch to remove one and slide it back in to quell that want for precision like this. They can be found sprouting out of the ground and up to 40 feet into the air along the coast of Antrim County in Northern Ireland. Though the origins remain widely unknown, scientists speculate that the unique formation of rocks was caused by numerous ancient volcanic eruptions. The land at the time formed a channel for the molten rock to flow, eventually meeting the sea and cooling over time. The odd thing about its formation is the precise pointing of the stone in Scotland's direction, allowing the giant of Antrim County to cross the sea and fight the giant of Scotland. Its mysteries have drawn humans to its otherworldly appeal since the 1700s. That's got to say something about this incredible display. Number 7. Glowworm Caves. If you've ever found yourself dreaming of a mystical forest or a cave at night and thought of how cool it would be if the plants and wildlife glowed with bright colors, assembling together a combination of rainbow colors to illuminate the dark, lo and behold, we have that here on Earth too. In caves around the world, a worm species known as the New Zealand glowworm can project luminescent light. It just so happens that it's also its method of survival. Now, don't go towards the light. We've heard that in all the horror films. It's a fact of life for most insects as well. It's even used by insects as a hunting tool, as is with New Zealand's glowworm. When it's ready to eat, the glowworm vomits this glowing urine from its body that hangs down below like stick tendrils of death. In a cave, most often pitch black, the worm's luminescent glow lights up the cave like fireworks, and bugs of all kinds are drawn to its magnificence. Once the insect is trapped into the sticky residue, the worm springs to action for a feast before going dark. Until the next meal, it's been common to walk into a cave and find it lit up like someone had just vandalized it with fluorescent paint. If anything, this should at least give you hope that there may just be a place on the planet that you may be dreaming about after all. Number 6. Grand Prismatic Spring. The Grand Prismatic Spring looks like something an artist created, but it's not man-made. The different exquisite colors on the edges of the spring looks like someone painted a rainbow around its edges, which is true in a sense, just not with a human-made paint or hands. Just take a look at its beauty, as there are no other spots like it anywhere in the world. Located in Yellowstone National Park, United States, this hot spring has served as an inspiration and tourist attraction for years. People from all over the world journey to see the natural wonder in all of its steaming, rainbow-colored glory. Don't try to take a dip, though. This water isn't for swimming. Don't worry, the park has built a boardwalk a few feet away from its steaming waters. You'll get plenty of exposure to the beauty it has to offer and soul warming it can provide. Number 5. Ice Cave, Iceland. I'm glad Iceland got something ice-related, being in the country's name and all. From the ceiling to the floor, the entire cave is made out of ice. They're much rarer than you think. Where there is mystery in the depths of these caves, there is usually somebody who wants to poke their head around and see what's inside. For all of those people who wish to visit one of these multicolored, gorgeous frozen caves, it's as simple as booking a guided tour. There's undoubtedly something for everyone in these magnificent caves, from four-story ice crystals to underground tunnels formed through the ice. The ice caves of Iceland are a once-in-a-lifetime experience and should be explored by all. It can help rekindle a sense of wonder in the world we live in, a sense of pride in the place we call home. It's funny how often the natural sights of the world are enough to humble a person, to remind people of the bigger world outside of the framework of their brains. It's never been a better time to try something new and rediscover that wonder. Number 4. Lake Hillier, Australia. On Middle Island, Australia, next to the crystal clear waters of the Australian coast, lies a bright pink lake just tens of feet away from its clear blue sea counterpart. What makes this place so strange? Is it polluted? Is this man created? In a recent study, the pink water seems to be caused by an overpopulation of algae, halobacteria, and other microbes. So, before you decide that swimming in a pink lake just jumped into your bucket list, hold your horses. Yes, the lake is harmless in terms of swimming. The trouble lies in getting to the lake, as it's only visible from a helicopter or plane. So your options are either jump out of a helicopter or traverse the treacherous jungles of Australia. If you've watched our other videos, you know Australia is home to the most significant amount of deadly, poisonous, and diverse sets of creatures, so that hike won't be a cakewalk. The water is also as salty as the Dead Sea. Did I mention that this thing was pink? I mean bubblegum Barbie pink. My taste bud memories instantly returned to Quick Mix strawberry milk. That's not a good thing. Number 3. Spotted Lake. The British Columbia's Spotted Lake looks like it came out of an alien cartoon world. Earth green hued and separated by web-like strands of sand, it gets its off-world appearance and off-putting color, small pools of nutrients-dense green water that lie scattered about. The lake is often found looking like a speckled eggshell in the summer, as most of the water has evaporated down to the ground. After a good rainy season, the lake seems like, well, a lake. The lake is protected as a sensitive area for the Okanagan Sioux Nation's people. They still use it to this day for spiritual and therapeutic purposes. From afar, the lake looks like a piece of stained glass, the color reflecting in different hues. Against the stark white of the sand, a mosaic of colored pools. A beauty so intricate and unique, it could only be made by Mother Nature herself. Number 2. Lake Natron, Tanzania. Lake Natron may have, at first sight, the appearance of a typical lake nuzzled between rolling hills and mountain terrain. With a deeper look, it's just as unique as any others on this list, if not more. When all the other places on the list feel like something from an alien or a fantastical world that inspires joy and wonder, Lake Natron would be the place where the nemesis lives, the Mount Doom, if you will. I'm not kidding. This lake has such a massively dense salt concentration that it's turning the wildlife nearby into stone. The lake is host to a plethora of ghastly calcified animals, from calcified flamingos and bats to fish and turtles. How, you may ask? It starts with a salt lake, which means water flows in, but can't flow out. The only way for it to get rid of excess water is through evaporation. Earning its name, the lake is also massively dense with the chemical natron, and a pH level reaching heights of up to 10.5. That's right next to ammonia. Believe it or not, one fish species can withstand the harsh waters of Lake Natron, named the Alcalapia latilabris, and feeds off the algae. Number 1. Painted Dunes. The Painted Dunes boasts one of the most unique landscapes on the planet. From reds, purples, yellows, greens, and any combination, the Painted Dunes' gorgeous natural wonder I found in Lassen Volcanic National Park, California. The landscape here is exquisite. With a lake a little ways in the distance and the multiple colors of the sands, a stunning vista is created, unique to anywhere in the world. Just take a look at the beauty and majesty that practically screams peace. The Painted Dunes have long been a spiritual place for tourists today and of our ancestors. What's truly remarkable about all of these locations is their ability to make us feel small, their ability to encapsulate the beauty of our world into a digestible size, and serve and demonstrate the infinite possibilities. Believe it or not, there are some pretty amazing places on Earth. All those places in the books and film and video games were inspired by something, and they're most certainly here on Earth. Go visit that enchanted forest whose trees have magical healing properties. Strap on the diving suit and explore the bubblegum pink depths of remote lakes. You don't have to wish there were some places of great wonder, because there are. You just need to open your eyes and look a little harder.